thought they'd stay on top forever. Look at them now.
Gimme! I need it! Okay, we get some upgrades for the vigors. Which one should I get? Increases number of enemies you can pull at one time. Increases duration of the enemy throw time. I'm just buying random stuff right now. I don't really care. How do I get inside this?
That's foolish.
This seems right up your alley.
Give me a second. There.
Ah, nice. Some silver eagles. Hailfire. That's like the Vox Pupilli version of the volley gun. Okay, is there nothing else?
What are you doing?
Oh. I like the small details that you can take purses out of these cloth sacks.
District's out. Execute anybody who looks like they give us trouble. Anyone with a gun, anyone wearing glasses. Round up the rest.
Mr. Comstock, when we next meet, it won't be to parley. See, I went out to that Hall of Heroes to scalp your false shepherd for you. Turns out, though, DeWitt speaks Sioux. He helped me to swap words with this crippled child I've been, looking after. Now, after hearing how the kid has fared in your city, I'm thinking when we take your pelt, I'll let him hold the knife.
Oh, I can't lockpick in the combat, so I have to kill them first. Let's go in the salty sister. Oh, salty oyster. The salty sister. Okay, let's go in there.
Fancy putting those lockpicking skills to work?
Okay.
Ah, yeah, and also here.
Here's some cash.
Think you can pick this?
On it.
And also give me the cash. And what else is back here? The heater. I don't like the heater, so I don't take it. There's lots of stuff. Damage boost 2 for a shotgun. Let's get let's don't get it. Let's get the one for the hand cannon. Damage boost 1 for the hand cannon. And then I have no money left. Cool, a new shirt. Bullet boon. Increases clip size of all weapons by 50%. Let's equip it right away. Anything else inside? Nope. Okay, so they are two scientists. Been inside here yet? Does it not open? It looks like there's a door, but alright, let's go on with the normal route. Just buy random stuff.
More money. Here you go.
That'll do.
Okay. Okay, let's go up there.
Here you go, you sons of bitches! Your homes are out!
Tesla coil.
There, that way. Face me.
How to use this? I think the Tesla coils didn't do anything. Or maybe I just don't know how to use them properly. Oh, now it's working. Oh, fireman. Back in 5 minutes.
Can you unlock this?
Okay.
The Lutèce field entangled my quantum atom with waves of light, allowing for safe measurement. Sound familiar, brother? That's because you were measuring precisely the same atom from a neighboring world. We used the universe as a telegraph. Switching the field on or off became dots and dashes. Dreadfully slow. But now you and I could whisper through the wall.
Okay, anything special over there?
Need money? Cash!
Thanks.
There's something up there.
Go on without me.
Lockpick. Always nice. Crank gun. Oh yeah, I've used this already.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Poor guys, all executed. But thanks for the cash.
I'll see what I can do.
Cover.
Done.
What's up there? Fright hook. Okay.
Do it.
On it.
What is this? God, that sniper dinked me 3 times.
Take it.
Got it.
He's instantly hitting me. Okay, he's dead now.
There.
Sure thing. Those turnstiles are one way. Should we check out the bookstore before we leave?
Okay, let's check out the bookstore. Let's get this one and then use it more often.
Here's some cash.
Much obliged. Fancy putting those lock picking skills to work?
Seems easy enough. Got it.
Oh cool, I thought I saw already a new gear. This is Sheltered Life, a new hat. Grants brief invulnerability when gaining health from snacks and health kits. I take it, but I won't use it.
To understand is that our contraption is a window not into prophecy, but probability. But his money means the Lutece field could become the Lutece tear, a window between worlds, a window through which you and I might finally be together.
Check out downstairs.
Wow, the salt uses up quite quickly with this one. So why exactly did I go down here? Optional, investigate the bar. Okay, which bar? And which bar should I investigate? This is one way.
It's locked when we pass through. We won't be able to return.
So I'm gonna check out the bar first again. But which bar does he mean? The salty oyster, maybe. Okay, and what exactly should I check out here?
Be a button under the register.
Ah. And now we have the 10th one. The 8th one. Okay, sounds interesting. Let's get this one on the shield.
We just risked our lives.
Just what the doctor ordered. I think I knew her. Worked at a bar on Houston Street.
I bet you did.
You have been transfused, brother, into a new reality. But your body rejects the cognitive dissonance through confusion and hemorrhage. But we are together, and I will mend you. For what separates us now but a single chromosome?
Go ahead.
On it!
Close it!
Wait, what the hell? Okay, one more frag with the shotgun and then I have another achievement.
There.
Let's get something on the pistol, maybe. Or on the shotgun. Shotgun it is.
More money. Okay, catch.
Got it.
Let's do this. Okay, so I can't go back, like she already said. And now let's go over there.
Can you open this?
Dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools.
So I need to find the combination. Oh, did I just take it? Oh, there it is.
Why are you so keen on lock picking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
The hell is going on? I can kill this patriot. But this sounds like the songbird. The songbird gets called from the noise of the Patriot machine over there.
Cannot keep, but promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right.
All right, I have the shittest weapon ever.